It was unexpected, but I knew I wanted to create new plays that were feminist and inclusive and irreverent, that spoke to what's happening in the world around us. I wanted to create work that was not only specifically theatrical, but that actually celebrated the theatrical. Things that are actually best experienced lives that you could never do on screen.